This is just to continue an update here in Tokyo, Japan. Apparently, there has not been any major disasters or any big incidents. Only the trains have been delayed and some of the trains being canceled. Also, a couple of elevators that stopped, and there is no service on them. But other than that, everything seems to be okay until right now. As I mentioned before, I think the major problem here is the trains, and that seems to be the one of the problems. But other than that, it doesn't look like there was any incidents where maybe something may happen or where someone got hurt. So far, everything is being fine. So people out there on wherever you may be, and listening to this, don't panic, don't worry too much. Everything seems to be fine so far. Also about being scared from getting a tsunami over on the other side in America. So far, it doesn't seem to be any problems, but you might want to check it out. There is a few websites where you might be able to get some information about it. But I believe one of my friends here in Japan told me that there seems to be no tsunami warnings or anything like that. So again, it's just probably, it might be good just if you live along the coast, just to get yourself, just double check on, you know, a few websites that deal with tsunamis, or they provide information like that, you know, just double check. But so far, it doesn't seem to be a big problem.